Praise the Lord. There are something very important I want you to share and announce on this evening. Because sometimes I discover if you go to the internet and come because of the time, you want to make a survey, it's just an agent to discourage business about their lifestyle, their covenant right in God. Well, it depends on the business, not on me. Because I believe that it works for me. And since I'm going to do it, I'm enjoying the best of God. Now, today we are going to talk about fighting. Maybe on Sunday we'll round it up. And I would like to know what the last Sunday, if you have anything to ask, you can ask. But I'm going to go in the end of what I talk about, because whether the cross is working or not working. Praise the Lord. Now, you can still go back if you really want to go through it. There are two of the topics that we're going to do, fighting and blessing, that we're going to be listening on Sunday. The other one, fighting, is increased. That's the topic that is the recent update to the website. Praise the Lord. Now, I want to remind somebody that fight is more than religious doctrine or religious exercise. People believe that fight is exercise, it's a doctrine, it's a religious doctrine, but it's no problem that. Because Bible made us understand that if you go through your fighting, you will renew your trust of God. Through your fighting, you will renew your trust of God. Everything that I have done by God in the hand of Eden, and God commanded them after the creation of man, saying, I command them, they are all. Tell someone, I am blessed. You know why you are successful today? Because of that war. That is one blessing. Remember, Adam did not hear anything from God, but the only word he had from God, you are blessed. God did everything, but the one Adam had from God is not blessed. And today, in every minute of our life, I cannot hear because I cannot hear anything. All I can hear the Lord say, I am blessed. That's why you can stand and say, no weapon that comes against you that are more prosper. Because you are. Yeah. I would like nothing because there's a blessing that I can proclaim in the air that is working in my life to bring blessing towards you. That's why I bless the others. Now, this is the one who read verse 22. And God bless them and say, we took them to multiply. Fill the water in the sea and let the fowl multiply in the air. That is the commandment of the Lord. Fill the water in the sea, let it multiply in the air. Now, for the something I want us to know, it was blessing of God that bring redemption to us. Hello? It was the blessings of God that brings redemption to us. Can someone ask you a question? Who is a blessing? Because you will not know what is God's blessing, but you know who is a blessing. Hello? I know people will be surprised today. You will not know what who is a blessing. So if someone says, I am blessed, I know who is a blessing. Or if you know who is that particular person that is a blessing, then you really know that you are blessed. It's more than telling someone because of all they are. You own a house, you own a strength. That wasn't what made you to be blessed. Even when you have nothing, you are already blessed. Even when you are still living life, you are already blessed. Even when you are waiting upon the Lord, you are blessed. Because you are blessed and highly. I say you are blessed and highly. Praise the Lord. Then you ask yourself a question before we go ahead. Who is that blessing? You know, we give people names.
Commanded him, we have about 1,500 priests. If anything that there's millions of them, but the only one.
God. As father, it is for you and me. We are one. So anyone that will tell you that we are the king of God of kingdom is still not Jesus. He said, come back. God said, this particular thing is me. Now, in likening to us in the book of Malachi, where the Bible says, bring in my house your abide. 10% of your income. He said, all of this one is for me. 10% is sacred for the Lord. 10% is sanctified for God. 10% is made holy for God. And it's only not by hands. That's what God is saying. So, the point we talk about is the place I said, you know people that are adding time and adding God. Time was 400 years older than time. That's right. Time was 400 years older than more.
Our people will not fail. Everything that God will get from God, they all fail.
God.
Hallelujah.
I say, praise the Lord, somebody.
Hallelujah.
I want to see my heart because I like you. And I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it. I don't know. No matter what I want, I cannot talk to me out of it. Praise the Lord. Let me stop. is our pattern. Maybe our community members don't understand what our pattern is in the website. They hold their peace because of blessing our wedding. Everyone that is not the covenant of blessing can never have his peace. He will have to do things on his own. But when they know, I know my neighbor who was there. Who said, who said, I know that my neighbor who was even when he loses everything. Because you know that God is a covenant giving God. He said, Job said, I make covenant with my God, that my God will not say something contrary to God's word. And when you believe this and have this on God, he made a covenant with his God. He more honored anything that the Lord God. But he was pleasing God for what he had been doing. He's there to understand the power of covenant. We don't even understand what he means by covenant. If you know the pain, see, if most of the time you are spending money, there's a time you spend money, your money will be paying you. Can anyone understand what I'm saying? Your money, this money will be paying you. What is what is in the battle of God? What is it paying you? Now, God, I have to give it to my God, they're paying you. What is it you go to God? Because that's why God is comparing your relationship with you with money. You can all worship money and God. Money and God. Because when you are giving money, your life is going to be one. But when you understand God is not a make money available to you, he said, you will supply all my needs according to his word. How many people are ready to supply your needs? Can I hear someone shout it again? Amen. Praise the Lord. So if you think of God, not from the other side. He said, the blessings of God will take you from glory to glory. From favor to can someone shout it again? Amen. Ever have understood that it is the blessing of God that gave me victory? It is the blessings of God that gave me victory. Then he decided to pay his tithe in the hand of God, Melchizedek. Melchizedek is the priest, is still the king. I'm going to say there's no lineage. There's nothing to talk about his birth and his end. So people are calling God, people are saying so many things. But he said, peace and peace. Already he said, Abraham is the possessor of heaven and the world.
Yes.
And Abraham is not the tithe. If you didn't know well, if you go back to the book, you saw that Abraham paid the tithe for his fourth generation. That's what they said. They said, that is not what existed. Go to him, he said, he paid the tithe for his fourth generation. Not to live by. Money in pain. So it's not the emotion. See, what I'm telling you, if you go to the website, you can open it. If you open it, there's a way to read it. It will show you four topics of life. First one, comfort, second one, power of life. Third one will be height and the third one will be the source of something. This one is talking about height is increased. Anytime you are a tighter, you are increasing yourself. Height is increased. If I don't want to increase in any way, I'll go to the covenant child. I will go into covenant so that my blessing will come. People don't know that sometimes some of the things you are asking from God is new for you, it's a little thing from you. Sometimes in life, if you want to get something from anybody, then if you're a man of God, you need to say, yes, I want to have money. It makes things easy. No need of going to mountain to go and do 2 days. I don't do that. I know how to happen to drop my seed. The way the person is pouring blessing, you are seed. That is it. Sometimes you need a system, it's working. It is not working for you, it's working for me. And I know I have to do things I know that it's working for me. Sometimes I need to come to this. I have to come to when he was going to the ministry, all his brothers were dying. The first son was from Roma. Second son went to the Cold War. When Nigeria was going to the Cold War, they killed him. Talk about how they were going to the Germany. 2 weeks to travel, he died. How many people were in the world? The fourth one, he sinned, and the last one. No one is the one that is. Every other one is strong. Is everyone that you can always see in your life? You have been in a one person for more than 17 years. Second one that is good guy, that woman died. He was the least of time when he was born. He wrote a serious message in our book. You don't need anyone to tell you. Decision for life is between you and God. Give it your Lord's copy. No matter what the life you want, I know why I'm succeeding. I'm not succeeding because of the offering. I'm succeeding because I based on the wrong life. I don't know the wrong life. I know the one I'm going to do this to me. That will happen because I know I enjoy it. He helped me so much. Sometimes I may even some people will call their back.